All right, we're out here with Pet Fred. This is his GT2 RS. Just converted into the Touring Edition because he took off the rear wing back here.
Yeah. Pet Fred's taking off the wing, going all out. Wants to take down a 720S, huh, buddy?
I'm so slow that I need any advantage.
Look at that.
I need this kid to...
Taking the surfboard off.
Oh, shit.
Going all out.
I can drive it for you.
I think you should leave it on. I think it'll make you faster. No. Honestly. Yeah.
Hold on.
Give the 720 a little advantage, you know?
Don't listen to him. Just one screw here, so...
Yeah, I haven't done that one.
Is this thing clear broad or no?
Yes.
All right, fuck.
Did you grab the screw?
I don't see it anymore.
No, I have one here.
So yeah, it bounced off his knee.
Now he lost the screw, so he can't go back.
Well, whatever it was, it was something that landed. What is it?
A little washer?
No, but the one landed, guys.
Yeah, you just gotta move the car. Here, let me take these off before.
Hopefully that helps.
So, I don't know if anyone's done a drag racing run with this. Tune.
So, we got the
exhaust.
Tune. Yeah, we got the tune by Cop Tuning.
Okay.
And just on 93 gas.
Okay.
So, it's not run, not for 100 yet.
Right.
And then Parkhouse did a custom track, custom straight pipe.
Yep.
And then.
So, straight pipe, no cats.
Straight pipe, no cats.
All right.
Cop Tuning, Parkhouse. We added the little cup windows as well from a Porsche Motorsport.
Right.
Vientero did the Schruff Racing. We did the GMG harness bar. And there, if you take a look at it, I'll show you. Of course. So that's more for the track, not
the road course stuff, right? Yep. You got the bucket seats
in
here.
That's mats from Runline.
So stock this car down at around 600 of the wheels. It picked up 100 horsepower. We took off the wing to get the best time. Hopefully I can get this car into the nines. I'll be driving in a few minutes. And then we'll line up and get McLaren 720S versus GT2 RS down the drag strip. Thing's badass. Wow, that thing's insane. That flame's coming out the back. We'll be right back.
Pedro beat you, bitch.
We'll be right back.